Really?
You're so mean really. To me. Really. You know what? I don't think I can be friends anymore.
I don't even want to be your friend.
No way.
Take a look at that.
And then basically,
all right, everybody, quiet down. Quiet down. Eyes up front. Okay, my name is Superintendent Pat. I am the superintendent of Titan High, and I'm going to pass this off to our principal, Maverick, who has a couple words.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Titan High. I am Maverick, your principal. All right, good. No parents. Welcome to hell. We told your parents that this is a great institution for higher learning. That is the outside. Inside, you will be mining to earn the love and affection of your teachers. Be warned, the killing of other students is strictly forbidden. Welcome to class. Now get in there and make us some money.
Okay. Well, all right, whatever.
Hey, not so fast. I need you guys to give me all of the money your parents gave you as admission. Come on.
Admission? Did we pay?
Nope. This is, you got it up front right now.
Fine. My parents gave me a lot of money, so.
Thank you very much. You're free to go. Mm-hmm.
Just keep saying I have insufficient funds. Hang on. Sorry. There we go.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Okay, next.
Our bus is flying. Do we just jump? Are we safe?
This is Magic School Bus in Magic School, so yes, you're safe.
YOLO! Hey!
Are everybody's free to go? Get off my bus.
Get off my bus. Great.
There's your tip.
Sad, dude.
What?
Turn around. Yo.
Hi.
Sad, dude.
Hi, how are you? Did you need something?
Yeah, all your lunch money. No, I'm kidding.
You realize I'm bigger than you.
But... well, whatever. Anyway, yeah. No, that's me, kid. You know. And don't think you can be any cooler than me, kid. Okay?
Okay, I will not try and be cooler than you.
Good.
Alright, you have fun in... What the hell is that about?
Oh, hey there.
Hi! What's your name? Yeah.
I'm Bob.
Your name is Bob?
Yeah.
Okay, nice.
And I'm a weeaboo.
A weeaboo?
Yes. I watch One Piece fly, and it's my life, and I love it so much. I need a waifu, can you be it?
I don't know about that. You know, there was a cool kid that kind of looked like an anime character just walked by. Matt or something like that. Why don't you go check him out? He might be interested.
Okay, Dad.
What is wrong with these people? It doesn't make any sense.
Yo, what's up?
Whoa, dude, you look like Goku, man. That's sick.
Oh, yeah, dude, I get that a lot. He's my, like, hero.
Dude, where'd you buy those, man? Those are awesome.
I don't know. Just found it at some weeaboo shop.
There's one of these.
Anime power!
That's him right there, actually.
I found someone I gotta go beat up. I'll be right back.
Okay. he's gonna go beat up the weeaboo kid. That's cool. Alright, alright, well, I guess I might as well get to class. I don't think there's
anything. Well, hey there!
Hi there. What's,
Do you know if there's a Starbucks around here? Because I really need my daily fix of my double frat mocha latte chino.
I don't know if there is a Starbucks. We're in a prison.
Oh my god, that is so ridiculous. I'm going to have a fit.
I'm sorry to hear that. What's your name?
Hi, I'm Brittany.
Brittany.
What's your name?
My name is Arca. Nice to meet you.
Hi.
Was there anyone else on the bus I should know about?
Yeah, my emo brother.
Your emo.
Emo? Come on, let's go! You have to come out and say hi! Come on! Don't be rude.
I don't want to be here, though.
But that doesn't mean you have to be rude!
Hi! What's your name?
What name do you want to know? I go by two, but I'm not by one.
What do you mean you go by two?
Brittany?
What?
Mind telling him.
Which names you want me to tell him? You've got two.
Not my actual name.
His name's Sartorius.
Sartorius. That's
Thank
an,
you.
It's an interesting name, Sartorius. Why Sartorius?
The name my parents gave. So lame.
Oh. Okay. Well, it was nice meeting you both. Brittany, I hope you find your Starbucks.
Me too! Do you want something if I find one?
Sure! Get me one of those the Mocha Light Frappuccinos.
Oh, of course.
Thank you. Get out of here.
Anime power!
People are crazy. What is with this kid and his anime powers? Okay. How do I, Do we choose a locker? I don't understand this. Ugh, and of course, my damn locker doesn't work! Can't win it. Hey, Sartorius!
You look like you're having issues.
Yeah, the locker's broke. Why are you up there?
I've just been watching.
Oh, yeah. Oh, thanks. You've been watching me? Why?
Well, I'm bored. Why else?
So you just watch people when you're bored?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh. Alright, well, let's see, 66...
Oh, hey there!
Yo, what's up?
Hey,
oh my gosh,
what's
hey!
Up?
Hey, what? Why are you guys all Where's, Oh, there he is!
Where's he?
Where is he? Did you ever catch that kid to beat up?
No, I couldn't find him.
Oh. Okay, Matt, how's... Oh, I see you found your waifu!
Oh yeah, my waifu. He's so cute.
What's a waifu?
You really don't want to know, Matt. Just. All right. So, Brittany, did you ever find your Starbucks?
Yeah, I did. We all went to get Starbucks together.
That's awesome. Did you get my drink?
You see, they were all out.
Raids, you seem like an honest person. Is she lying to me?
No.
Raids.
No.
Matt, you seem like a more honest person. Is she lying to me? This is a conspiracy.
Cool. I can't even, bro.
This is a conspiracy. You're all against me. Who put you up to this?
Look at this. We're locker buddies.
Oh, yay! Yay! We're locker buddies. Oh my god!
I hope
yeah.
You enjoy your locker, buddy.
Sartorius, I know you and your sister would love to be locker buddies. Would you like to? You know, do you want to be with her?
Actually, my locker is right above hers.
Great.
Isn't it the greatest thing ever?
Yeah, definitely. Hey, by the way, man, you know, you went off to go and to go fight someone, so I never caught your name.
It's Carlos.
Carlos. What?
Yes.
That's a kind of a weird name for. You know what? That okay, whatever. So we're still. What the sh- what was that?
That was a-
Dude, what the-
What?
I think-
What's going on?
I think someone's bombing the school- Wait a minute, whoa, someone's what's going on?
Are you sure?
What?
Do I need to beat someone up?
It's this kid!
Classroom?
Look, yeah, what's he doing?
Who lets kids have bombs in school?
I don't know-
Pottery!
Whoa!
Oh,
it's mining for him.
Yes.
Huh.
Oh my god, is that legal?
They're, special things. I invented them.
Oh my gosh, you're an inventor? That's so totally cool!
Yeah,
oh
you guys
my
didn't
god.
Know I invented that
Me
bomb.
And my waifu for a reason.
So, okay, so the whole point of this was for us to, we have to make him money so we can get out of here? Is that what our,
yes.
Principal said? So, how are we supposed to get started? I mean, all we... I have a feeling that our textbooks have something to do with it. Here, let's go ask it.
Still give us to this book guy. It's
Dude, there's
gone.
A pickaxe right here.
Oh my gosh.
Swipe. Well, let's go. Let's still go find the book guy because I'm sure we're gonna need to know where he is. From what I could tell, these are only year one books. So
year
hopefully we get something good out of these. That's not him.
That's the wrong person.
This guy looks like a trusty fellow. Hey man, you want to trade? You want to have a book? I got a shovel, a shard,
a
helmet.
Got an axe.
Guys, look at my sick hat.
That is just
that's
amazing.
That's not a hat, bud. Sorry.
What do you mean it's not a hat?
You want to see a hat?
Sure. No. Hey, you guys have better pickaxes. You know what? I don't even care. Come on. We have to... Even though we just met, I have a feeling I'm going to be seeing a lot of you guys, so we might as well, get to know each other just a little bit better. Yeah. Hey, guys, does that janitor look a little creepy?
Did he pee himself?
Wow. Okay, we're going into the mine. We're not dealing with that right now.
So this is, our first class?
I guess so. What class is this? Does it say on the door, pottery class. We have to make pots and pans. Wait, maybe not pans.
Oh my god, that's so totally cool.
Yeah. Hey, Sartorius, come here for a second.
Yeah?
Come here, bro. I need to talk to you real quick. Hey, dude. Is your sister always like that, bro?
Yep.
How do you deal with
that?
How
do you think I feel?
Who blew up the mine? My ears. Oh, the mine. Oh, it regenerates. Wait. If it regenerates, why do they need child labor? Why don't they just set up those bombs and just blow this up?
Because somebody actually has to use the bombs. You can't. There's no such thing as machines. Sorry.
Oh, okay.
What? It won't work. I tried already.
Oh, okay. Well, we might as well get going. Hey, Bob, are you okay, man? Are you hungry? Here, man. You can have some of my lunch. No, you're a little hungry. That I can see that.
Probably about to die.
Oh, don't die yet, man. We just started.
Hey, Brittany.
I'm a vegan. Stop.
What? She's one of those. Wonderful. This is easy. Really?
Now it's easy.
What?
But how long does this whole school thingy go on?
Yeah, this is.
I don't know.
This is gonna get kind of old. If it's just mining.
Actually, I have the answer to that.
Yeah? What's the answer?
Well, see, there's many, many, many different classes, right?
Mm-hmm.
And school has a set amount of classes, right?
Right.
You have to get all the way to what some people refer to as, quote-unquote, Z.
Why is it called Z?
Which is graduation.
Okay, so we have to literally go through A through Z.
Yes.
That's a lot of work. I don't know if I'm prepared for that.
That is a lot of work. Can't we just sit around and do nothing?
If you want to get out of here, kiddo, you got to do it.
If you want to sit around and do nothing, you'll probably be trapped in here.
Who do you think you are?
Oh, that's true.
Yeah. You know I'm the cool kid, man. I do what I want.
I'm not a man. I'm a vegan.
This is going to be a long school. Seriously. We need better gear.
There's easy ways to get out.
Yeah?
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
We are not converting to veganism.
Oh.
I'm not going to be
but
vegan.
But it's like a religion. All of your vegan sisters are the greatest thing that will ever happen to you.
Becoming a vegan is the greatest thing that will ever happen to us?
Of course. It'll get you out of school quicker.
Yeah? How many carrots have you found so far in the school?
37 and a half.
I don't believe you.
What do you mean by and a half?
Did someone take a bite? Did someone take a bite out of a carrot and you're keeping it?
I mean, I can't let anything go to waste.
Oh, hey, guys, I think I can already rank up already. How about you guys?
Me too.
Yeah, I'm able to join you.
Dude, this is too easy, guys. Come on.
I just need a bit more.
Look at this. Look at that. We're already in the next class.
Class over here.
I think it's right across the way.
Photography. Oh my god. Do you think it'll teach me how to use good filters for Instagram and
Listen,
Twitter?
We're not here to work on your selfie game, okay? We're here to get out of school.
But it's photography class. Maybe it'll teach me how to make good selfies.
Is someone talking on the PA system?
I don't know.
It might be Principal Maverick. Who knows?
Oh. Huh, I guess they don't want us to die. They really don't want us to die, because it took us out of the mine so we don't suffocate.
Hey guys, I'm here.
How serious do you think they are on the whole no dying or killing thing?
Oh, not very serious at all.
Seriously?
You know they have PvP areas at the end of every school, right?
Do we have to, like, PvP to get out of the school?
No. You don't have to. You can if you want to. It's optional completely.
Personally, I don't feel like dying.
That's where I go to beat people up.
That's where I want to get beat up.
Carlos, really? Is that really? Is that where you go to go and beat up your victims?
Yeah, yes. I have to take I've my seen him go there sometimes.
I feel
no,
as though...
I see him go there all the time. Please.
Oh, I'm not as active as you.
So, Carlos, are you a bully?
Only when it needs to be done.
Oh. I mean, I don't know how well that justifies it, but okay.
Like a cool guy. I think we'll be chill.
Alright, man. So what's the reason behind it? You just, you know, you just tough people up, you're just defending yourself? Like, what's going on?
There's multiple cases. Some people just get out of line, you know?
Oh, okay. I got you. You know, someone says something the wrong way, someone fires a laser, and you know what I mean?
Yeah, oh, those laser firings really trigger me.
Oh, so is that really what sets you off?
Yeah.
You hear that, Brittany?
I didn't know you
so
were
no,
like that.
No laser firing. You might trigger Carlos.
Like lasers are my most favorite thing ever.
I thought Starbucks was your most favorite thing.
Starbucks and Instagram.
Okay, see, that's what I thought.
Oh my god, and Tumblr. I love Tumblr. I have about 13,000 million followers on there.
I don't know if there even have that
like
many.
Like 4 trillion people in the world.
Okay.
Oh my god, guys, I just watched this one anime, and it was really good. It's called One Piece.
One Piece?
Oh, I've heard that that's a pretty
like
good
one
anime.
One Piece of food?
No.
Doesn't sound very good.
The pirate with
a Brittany, ship. I have a feeling in conventional school, you didn't get very good grades, did you?
I did really, really well in math class.
Yeah? What grade'd you get?
A 23.
Oh. Wow, that is really good.
I know, right?
No so, one breaking the news to her.
No, let's just leave it at that.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. So, about One Piece. What's this about? What is it about?
It's about a pirate with a ship.
A pirate and a ship.
I don't think pirates exist anymore.
Obviously, you've never been to Somalia.
What's a Somalia? Is that a type of cookie?
I think it's a type of plant.
Oh my god.
Sartorius, is this really happening?
I'm afraid so.
What are you afraid of? Monsters? I'm afraid of monsters too.
Well, you could be afraid of monsters on your own, because we're going to see mine! Woo!
Dude, this
is way too fast. Well, you can come too, I guess. Do you not have the rank of ability yet?
Been ready.
Okay, well,
I've been waiting for you guys.
You know what, guys? Before we continue, let's help this janitor out. He seems a little. He seems like he's in a pickle.
He said that someone had an accident here.
Oh well. Can you grab me some paper towels? How many paper towels do we need?
I think one.
I can't like.
How
I
do
can't...
you make a paper towel?
I don't know.
What is a paper towel?
I think I know how you get it.
You want to tell us?
Tell us.
Yeah,
tell us,
sure.
Sartorius. Is it in the bathroom? Before... Quick to the bathrooms!
There's
a bathroom?
There's a bathroom?
Yes, there is a bathroom, but no one really uses it because it's all dirty.
Okay, so how do we...
Moving
how
on
we...
to it. You can sometimes, like, have rewards mm-hmm. that you get from, like, mining.
Oh, okay.
You can go
but,
into
like,
it and sometimes you will see sugarcane in there.
So we need to get sugarcane.
Yeah, get 3 sugarcane, you can make some paper.
But I only have one, how do I get more?
You just have to continue mining, or get lucky. Well, there's also a shop system.
Let's go there!
Let's see, home find. Well, I think the homes that they were telling us about are out of commission right now, so it's not like we can grow more. So, where's the shop at?
Well, there's actually a portable shop you can access.
Oh yeah? What's that?
Yeah, it's the auction house, but I already got us some sugarcane.
Oh, okay. Let's go into this dark corner where.
Dark corner. I don't think that's.
Oh, I love dark corners.
I just think that some drug deals can happen over here. You know what I mean? This seems like the
but
corner for it.
I don't do drugs anymore. I've been sober for like 2 minutes.
2 minutes?
Is that what you've been doing in your room?
You don't know what I do in my room.
I feel as though that your sister isn't exactly the kindest person. Well, not mostly the kindest person.
Yeah. Maybe.
All right, here, trade me.
All right.
So how many do we need? We need one?
We need actually three, so here we go.
All right. Cool.
Do you have some for, like, all of us?
Yeah, you guys gotta get them some paper towels, too. Mr. Janitor, here's your paper towels. Here, Carlos. Here you go, Carlos. You have some paper towels. It's behind
you. Thank you, good sir.
You're welcome. Who else needs a paper towel?
I need a paper towel, please.
Here you go. Let me...
Oh my gosh, now I have paper towels, too!
10 out of 10.
I got it.
Alright, so now that we've helped... Did he just kiss you? Did you see... Anyone just see the janitor just kiss Brittany?
Oh, he kissed me too. Oh, I love you.
I feel very uncomfortable.
I'm going to the next vine. You guys can go ahead and make out with the janitor. I'm going in here.
Sounds like a good
idea. This sounds like Brittany's kind of class right here.
What is it?
It's drama class.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh no.
Oh, this feels like deja vu. I feel like I've been here with some
It's Chewbacca.
Is it Chewbacca? Yes. Chewbacca! Chewbacca! Oh my Chewbacca! I'm your biggest fan!
Someone dressed up as him.
What do you mean, is someone dressed up as him?
Well, do you really want to see like monsters inside of school?
Chewbacca is not a monster, okay? Now, Han Solo, on the other hand.
You might want to get some contacts, but other than that, let's just go.
Alright, let's go mine.
Yeah, let's go mine.
Sounds good.
Have you ever noticed that the guy who buys all stuff is exactly the same?
Yeah, how does he keep getting...
He must have a bunch of...
Does he, like... Ooh. Oh my gosh, maybe they're, like, a bunch of, like...
Look what I found!
How did you make that work? What did you find?
I found explosives!
Oh my god!
Oh my gosh!
Oh, gee, look at this!
Woohoo!
Oh my gosh, I have some too!
I don't. But, maybe the janitor gave us these.
He's supposed to do that?
I don't know. It's definitely easier than mining, that's for sure.
Oh my gosh, this takes so much weight off my shoulders. Why do they have a cooldown? That's kind of like not
well,
kind
do you really
of.
Want
I invented
bomb
them to do that, so you couldn't absolutely destroy the mines and
but
break
that's
everything.
What I want to do.
Because breaking things is bad.
Wow.
Breaking bad.
That's where I grew my addiction to meth from.
Oh.
Yeah? Is that where you got your addiction from, meth? I'm trying to toss all this out. I don't know where all this stone came from. Alright. We need to get to work, guys. You know what we need? We need better equipment. These pickaxes are not gonna help us, because I'm thinking that these pickaxes are actually just gonna slow us down now because we're actually getting closer to better stuff. What do you think? What do you think we should do? Alright, this is taking too long, and we need to get, you know, we need to get better tools. So, here's what I'm thinking here. Bob, why don't you got your little anime powers, right?
Yes, I do.
Do me a favor, just hold on to my back really quickly. I think I can...
Okay.
There we go. I think I can channel your power into this nuke and maybe it'll do something. Holy crap!
Oh my god!
Wow.
It doesn't look safe.
None of my bombs do that.
What Woo! The? How did you
What just happened?
Okay.
I don't know. I still have two more of those. Let's see what happens. Wow.
You just forced a mind to reset.
This thing is amazing! Oh. Alright, so, okay. Let's go ahead, let's rank up once more. And, rank up. And... We need to find some of those cool pickaxes, some of the good, you know what I mean?
I know what you mean.
Yeah, man. So Carlos knows what I'm talking about.
I know what you mean, too. I don't want to be a part of this conversation.
Okay, so, alright. So, we're gonna go ahead and we're going to split up here. We need to just Go out and find pickaxes. See, he had the right idea. He's already gone to go find those pickaxes. Ready? Everyone in. Ready?
Yeah.
Sartorius, get over here. Hands in.
Hands in.
Ready?
Escape
school on three. 1, 2, 3. Escape school!
Escape school.
Yeah.